to buy wristwatch. I see one guy really wear one wristwatch. I ask him, how nice wristwatch, how much is it? The guy said, £40,000. Now how much £40,000 be for Naira? I said, another guy, IWC, he said, £28,000. For watch, you know, the time and date. Finish. £40,000. If I go buy a watch, you cost you like that. Which means that watch will tell me when Jesus Christ won't come. I don't look at it. I don't look at it. I can't repent. I can't repent. You can't rubbish this one. And boys will do some kind of things. So this is what they try for. You will see guy go to try one impressed woman by any means necessary. I tell people, if you won't carry babe, come on. Here, you won't carry and go to Chinese restaurant. You won't show off. Make sure, say, you specify some kind of things because by you showing off, you will mess yourself up. You won't carry there. You need like girls. If they take you that girl out, as you call her, tell her, say, honey, we are going out tomorrow night to have dinner. We, me and you. You, me and you. Both of us. Both of us. Us. Me and you alone. Alone. Send text alone. Send like three texts. Only alone. Alone. Go there, tell you. Alone. 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 Me and you alone. All these girls, they didn't hear what they were going to carry their friends, join body. We can rob it. We need to pick money. Now, so I carry, I tell one girl, let's go out. We are going to pick them up for Uniland. Oh boy, go this morning. Why Uniland? Where is it? Where is it? Now, loud tech. Oh boy, now I call this babe. I did downstairs. For the hostess. Honey, I'm downstairs. She calm down. As she opened the door, I wonder. I say, honey, just hold on. Some of my friends are coming. Hey, call me. After me and you. Okay. I think that small girls will come. You see the kind of big girls. They calm down. Big girls will go chop everything. The other son. Hello. I say, ah, now die with this. At the end of the car, we drive with Marco Polo to eat, make you better for like 7K. My brother, if you see Yahweh that has day, and look the menu. You say Chinese menu, now with numbers in the order, no people pronounce their food. So you just say number two, number whatever. Now look the thing, I look the prices. Now I just say the rest, just give me number nine. The guy, they wait, I say just number nine. Only just number, and I cook. Me, I know before my, so I just get to save some money, maybe the girls a feature of, they meet my baby. Says, madam, what would you take? Say, no girls. Okay. Let me have number 15, number 22, number 19, and number 40. Thank you. That one not too bad. That guy 8K. And they give me to the first fast girl. Madam, your order.
Okay. Give me page 12 and page 27 and page 80.
They tell the second one, madam, your order.
Give me from page 70 to 100.
Who let the dogs out?